here at the University of Kentucky. We're here to get a little bit of insight about students and their reactions to the hire of the new coach, Billy Gillespie. Here's one now.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah?
Can we ask you a few questions about the new coach of the Wildcats?
Sure.
Well, what's your first reaction? How do you feel about Coach Billy Gillespie?
Well, Coach Gipsy's pretty good. I like him. He's like won a lot of championships at Arkansas, and I think he's going to be pretty good. But I'm going to like him a lot more than Tubby, because I've tried out for Tubby 4 times. I hadn't made the team yet. But I think since Gillespie from Texas, I'm going to like him a lot.
Thank you.
Billy's got a little drinking habit. He starts every morning as soon as he wakes up. A couple of shots for breakfast, a 12-pack for lunch. And every single weekend, no matter win or lose, there's a party at the lodge. Coach G'll bring the booze. So catch hands, please wake up. Stop living in denial. Billy can't recruit, he'll be too busy with his trial. I hate to break it to you, but Coach G will be a dud. But look at the bright side, at least you still got ass.